Now at the end there, you notice I shook the string. This gives our finishing phrase a little bit more finesse with what we call vibrato. Just try wobbling the string around.